Since fiscal year 2015, NEDO has been conducting a demonstration project in an urban transportation system using large-sized electric buses. This demonstration is being conducted in Malaysian city of Putrajaya. Putrajaya is approximately 25 kilometers south of the capital of Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. There are many government agencies concentrated in Putrajaya, and the city is promoting development of EV-related industries as part of its urban planning in pursuit of the establishment of a green city. This is one of the reasons why NEDO has chosen this location as a site for the demonstration project. In this project, Japanese companies and the local bus companies collaborated through NEDO in operating large electric buses on major routes. Those buses are 12 meters in length and equipped with long-life, super-quick charging storage batteries.
NEDO は環境に優しい都市交通システムの実現を目指して2015年7月にプトラジャヤ市と基本協定書を締結し超急速充電システムや蓄電池の長寿命性能など大型 EV バスシステムの実証事業を実施しています。本実証事業は将来大量の EV バス導入が期待されるマレーシアにおいて高品質で超寿命、超急速充電が可能な電池を搭載し、クラウドモニタリングを駆使した10分間超急速充電方式による大型 EV バスシステムの実証を行い、その普及を目指すものです。また、現地企業と連携しながら本実証を進めることで、マレーシアの環境産業政策への貢献も目指します。
This is Putrajaya Central Station.The bus terminal, two service routes for electric buses are circulating within Putrajaya and connecting the city with nearby Cyberjaya. We are boarding the electric bus on a route looping through the city. It starts off with little jerking and accelerates smoothly, and the quiet interior, a major benefit of electric buses, is very comfortable.We are now entering the city center. Putrajaya City, which was developed as Malaysia's new political capital, presents a landscape of governmental buildings, such as the Prime Minister's official residence and the Supreme Court, as well as beautiful Islamic mosques. In about 30 minutes, the bus circulating through the city returns to Central Station.With a super-quick charging system at the central station, charging is completed in just 10 minutes. The bus will then run the approximately 30-kilometer route again. In this demonstration, we will confirm the running performance of super-quick charging-ready electric buses and verify the battery service life and super-quick charging performance during continuous operation in a tropical region.Therefore, the setup includes a system to monitor the conditions and operation status of the electric buses and the installed batteries. In addition, subsequent plans call for the advanced demonstration of large double-decker electric buses, which are said to be difficult to convert to electric buses due to weight constraints.Utilizing Japanese technologies while working in collaboration with local companies, NEDO aims to create more intelligent infrastructure by improving the efficiency of Putrajaya's transportation system. In showcasing this project, NEDO also aims to contribute to Malaysia's efforts to become an EV hub among ASEAN countries and to the widespread deployment of urban transportation package projects.